architecture for Tibet to take a giant step towards its lofty goal with a gala benefit at the Rubin Museum of Art on May 25th. All the proceeds of the evening will go towards a planned academic center for the children of Manjushree Orphanage, which is located high in the Himalaya near Bhutan in northeast India. The evening will feature a silent auction, open bar, past hors d'oeuvres. It will also include a talk by renowned Buddhist scholar Robert Thurman, who will speak on His Holiness the 6th Dalai Lama, who was born at Tawang and was notorious for being the playboy or rebel Dalai Lama because he could not resist frequenting bars that were located behind the Potala Palace with all of his friends, singing songs and getting drunk all night. But he was also, of course, revered because he was the reincarnation of Avalokiteshvara, the Compassion Buddha. The evening will also feature my presentation of the planned academic center, which you can also view online via my blog or looking at the website www.architectureforTibet.org. Please give me a ring at 347-302-3112 if you need more details on our event. It's only $45. Please visit our website and learn how to buy tickets. Tickets will not be sold at the door. We hope you and your compassionate friends will be available to join us. Thanks so much for your attention.